Hey everyone, it's Mike again. Today we're looking at a brand new product from Wyred4Sound. Some of you may not know the name because they are actually a rather young company. But in recent years they have built a solid reputation for making exceptional audio products at affordable prices. Audiophiles and Hi-Fi magazine reviewers are raving about Wyred4Sound DACs and amplifiers. So when they announced the new U-DAC-HD, I was very excited about it and I wanted to review it for you guys. This little guy is a USB DAC and a headphones amplifier, and it sells for $499 in the US. I'll put a link in the description below for you guys so you can learn more about it. Before we move on, I want to thank my friends at Wyred4Sound for sending this out to me and giving you guys the first look at this brand new product. And of course, I want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. Okay, let's not waste any time. Let's take a look at the new U-DAC-HD. So here's a closer look at the outer box. I'm going to take a tour around the packaging. Here we have a website where you can find more information about their products. The serial number, made in USA, so that's really good. You know it's a quality product and you're supporting the US economy. And on the back, shows you which model. I guess they use this box for different products. Okay, so let's crack this baby open. No security seal, so I don't need my trusty blade today. We are greeted with a quick setup guide. For you Windows users, you have to install the USB driver. For Mac and Linux, there's no drivers. So plug and play for Macs and Linux. We have a relatively long USB cable, so that's nice. A power adapter looks to be a 9-volt DC adapter at 1 amp. All right. And here's the star of the show. This is it's got some heft in it, so it's pretty heavy. Well, not like in a bad way, but it feels like a high quality product. All aluminum or some sort of metal material. And you have your outputs, the 1/4-inch output for your headphones. On the back, the DC adapter and the USB input and a switch. So you can select which input and if it's a powered or not. In the center is off. To the left is DC, which is the power supply, and then to the right is USB. It is bus powered, so you don't need the USB adapter all the time. Now, from what I've read, if you use the USB adapter. No, the power adapter, you will get Class A output for the headphones, which should significantly improve the sound quality of the headphones output. So that's pretty nice. Hey, let's nothing else in the box. So, no, we're gonna light this guy up. So on the bottom, before I forget, also very well made. It's all metal. It's got the serial number, and it's got little rubber feet. Really nice and stable on your desk. So let's light this baby up. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my laptop. I have a MacBook Air that I use for my music playback. And I like this guy because it's easy to travel with. It's an 11-inch Air. And I have an external 2 terabyte USB hard drive. We'll back this guy up a little bit. Okay, so I have a relatively nice wire whirl USB cable. This cable is about $100. You don't have to use a fancy cable like this because the U-DAC-HD does come with a USB cable. Here I have a half meter, so it's pretty short. And we're going to light this guy up. And we'll hit the switch to USB because it is bus powered, so it lights up immediately. And move things around. So here you can see that it's powered up. The Wyred4Sound logo lights up blue. That's very nice. Before I forget, this DAC supports up to 192 kilohertz, 24 bits. So in the settings, let me move the camera a little bit. So you can see the settings in the audio MIDI. So here the Mac instantly recognized the U-DAC-HD and here you have your selection, one up to 192 kHz, 24 bits, two channel, and on the keyboard you adjust the volume control. Now it's important to be sure that you set the source sample rate correctly to your media files. So if you have high resolution files, you want to make sure that you select the correct sample rate for it. Now it looks like, let me back up the camera, the U-DAC-HD, the light doesn't change color as you change the sample rate. So just lights up blue to let you know that it's locked and is ready to rock and roll. So that's really cool. I'm very excited to check out the headphones output because when you use the 9 volt DC adapter, it turns the headphones output into a Class A amplifier. So that should be really nice. I'm going to check that out and report back to you guys in the full review. So stay tuned for that. I hope you guys like this unboxing. And please subscribe and thumbs up my videos. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.